Oh, it's gone nicely for Henry, the man himself. And Henry running for the lick of his life. And is he in?
Jumbo Alengo was superb. Look at this. I think this is a try, Keith. This is fantastic by Henry. Well,
Rosario last week, wasn't it, against your Wallabies?
Any knock on, Stewie?
Oh, here's an opportunity for Zebre. Oh, what a finish from Dion Berryman. Let's have a look.
Fair enough.
Flag's irrelevant, don't forget. What a finish that is from the New Zealander.
By Bruno. He thinks he's got it.
It's just right at the end. There's a bump off his boot. I think that's good.
And here Varenza decides to let the backs loose now. Finn Russell, one of those long arcing passes straight into the arms of Curtis Beale. And look at the burst of pace from the fullback, still alive. Has it got a stick to hand? It is. Taupi Finua into the corner.
Randall's there to Caulfield. Ibatoi. Oh, Ibatoi thinks he's finished.
If he's got that down, he is Superman. The one-hand dive was audacious.
Just less than 5 minutes, 5 metres out. Excellent opportunity. Oh, was it grounded in the corner? That looked good to me. What a fantastic piece of aerial skill from Tevita Kuradrani.
And let's see here if he got it down. Pushing over on the outside of Gorjon.
I don't believe it. He scored. That is the closest call ever. He's completely out. Look, that's a try.
They will feel that this is the moment that could seal it for them. Yours on, and acrobatically into the corner. And that was a superb finish from Jonathan Joseph. Yours with the hands, and here goes Joseph Loader. But Jonathan Joseph just got the ball down in time. There you can see.
Fourteen aside, Leicester up the ante. Matt Smith showing pace, power and awareness to go through Ashton. A touchdown for one of the tries of the season. Give Tigers an 8-3 lead.
try. This is a try, isn't it? He slips the tackle of Priestland, keeps his feet in play. Is his foot in touch?
That's a try.
The only question is left foot. Is his left foot in touch? I think that's a try. I think that is a try.